I'm sending shots, these niggas, they old. Devil rare, you know that he told. Like a granddad, I walk with that pole. Nike chip from my head to my toe. Wait.
Walking through a jungle. Shots, stinging nettles everywhere.
Come on, man.
Hello, man.
Big drop.
Okay. Going through the jungle. Through the jungle. Bit of water here, people. Bit of water. Maybe I should have put my wallies on.
Put that barbed wire
there. Yeah, spotted it, Tom. Nice one. No, a bit of barbed wire. Yep.
Something on the lens, mate.
Oh, just in that pretty dirty twat. Not the best, is it? Pictures from Instagram. Mad how they've all just been left, isn't it?
It says, stand on the floor, keep standing on these pieces of wood, put you
in. Alright.
That is a beast, isn't it, that?
Oh, yeah.
Still got the
air parts
in there. That's cool.
Yeah, I can hear it. I just heard it then.
Yeah.
Well, it's a shifty shit.
Yeah, I can't be under it anyway at the moment.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Right, this. Should have put my foot while he's on.
There we go, we're on dry. Kind of dry land, there we go. There we go. One with sunroof and everything.
We're nearly in then.
Nearly.
Yeah. Can't believe that. Is that what it said?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an XJS.
Yeah.
No way. Oh, I'm gonna get wet feet. I don't give a shit. I'm getting near this car. I'm gonna get wet feet now. Oh. There is a LDV van. Completely ripped to pieces. Oh, a bit slippery. Beast of an engine in there. Another beast of an engine in there. These are all old Jags, people. Is what they are. Cobble flooring, which is slippy as shit. Water running down it. Yeah, I see that, haven't it, gone? It's a Primera Estate. It's a Nissan Primera Estate.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mine's the Almera. This is the one up, the bigger one to mine.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You've seen better days. Oh, this is a convertible one. Oh, the engine's been pulled apart. Put my bloody wallet on. Would have been better. Oh, that's a little 1500. What, 10,000 miles on that?
10,000 miles.
Alright, looks like he's done more than that to me.
Yeah. I reckon he was a collector.
Must have been.
Someone's been in Strickland.
Yeah, because there's another one here. Yeah, because that's a convertible one in that, in there.
Yeah, that's a sport, isn't it, with the line across it.
Yeah. Yeah, this, yeah.
Where is he? I don't think you see it, another 7,416 mile.
I know, they've done nothing.
That's
like,
crazy.
Literally nothing, man.
Yeah.
I know, but the thing is, it's
literally locked as well.
It's quite tarnished, but I should give it.
Well, this one's perfect.
It's great, is it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and the trim. That's crazy, that is.
Oh, yeah, that one's that perfect. It's still short, yeah, and the trim, yeah. Bit of tea cut on that, a locomotive. Oh, what's that's a Triumph up there.
Oh, yeah. Good old lady, splendid.
Yeah. Not a lot in there.
Oh, dear. That's a sketchy one, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
My foot's stuck. Oh, yeah, I'm over. Yeah, it is. It's an old Triumph. That's what we drove past this morning, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's that.
Oh, it's a picture.
That's an old Triumph. Probably. More than likely. No, go that way.
Oh, you bastard. So not on the shoe.
I'm burnt out building that. No, down that way. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. What's up? Oh, what, in there? Can you get in there? Yeah. It's mad, man, is it? What sort of these little dodgy room things?
Sketchy on the old fucking situation as well. Fred's been in the
boat with careful there. I know, yeah. I don't want to stand on it, what looks like it's going to snap off.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Because all that looks like you stand on it, you're going to end up on your arse.
Going that way or that way?
Ah, fuck, you bastard. Sticking out straight and pissing me.
Dad, did you bring
a
torch?
No. Don't mind. If you
don't mind.
Don't
lose it.
Oh, shit. Come here.
Well, there you go. If you hold the button, it goes
back. Oh, yeah.
There's a basement.
There's a basement?
Yeah.
What's in the basement?
I don't know, I haven't been down yet.
What?
I haven't been down yet.
Go on, I'll come with. Just watch where you're stepping. And watch your head. Watch above you, Lewis. Yeah, move away from there while your old man's upstairs, just in case that falls, Lewis. Careful. Well, it is just like a little sun, isn't it? Watch your head when you go back up. Yeah, I know it's that.
Yeah. Over all the cars, yeah.
I've got
Yeah, them stairs are dodgy. Yeah, keep hold. Keep hold of that, because you need to get back to Kate. Oh, shit, Maggie. Watch out. That's Let's see. Oh, an old mini. Yeah, I won't walk on this trailer. Well, that was rammed up there. Just rammed over, haven't you? That's had it, hasn't it? I think that looks like an old, used to be an old Spirit of Mercedes. Now looks at it. When you're in the wilds and you come across the T420 Tom.
Got hair making fingers.
What is this building? I know, yeah. Oh, that, I want to say garage.
Is there a place like beyond the barracks to be?
Yeah, this is what I was thinking, right, yeah. Must have been. Yeah, because that's toilet. What's that?
It's probably
yours. Yeah. They are. Oh no, there's toilets. Not, there was toilets, not showers. Like it's somewhere, like it says, like somewhere.
It doesn't look
more toilets.
Cupboard.
So, like, there's, so I wonder what it was then.
It looks like it's just
been burned. The floor's tile, like a woody tile. They're all doors that open up. That whole door section looks like it opens. Like a conservatory bit. No, I don't. Looks like it was just in that, whoever's that mansion is, it's theirs, wasn't it, I suppose?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
like a
thing.
Like a party?
Yeah, like a hall. Like,
yeah.
A...
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, a wedding venue, that sort of thing. A bit strange how this is just at the top of the hill in the back garden. Yeah, insulation. This was the bar lot.
Yeah.
That bricked up bit. All this bit behind here. This would have been the bar lot there. Yeah, because here's all the pump pipes up for the beers.
Yeah.
Yeah. And this would have been like their storeroom, I should imagine. Oh no, this is where the barrels was for the pumps though.
Oh yeah, definitely.
There are the parts for all the pumps. Huh. So yeah, it's like a venue hall then by the looks of it. Yeah, because there's all the parts still halfway through the bar. Don't know. There's a bit more of the bar by the looks of it. Yeah, there's a conservatory here. Definitely a conservatory, see. Through the jungle again.